and you've really established yourself in the starting 11 this season. What do you think the difference is between now and last season? How do you think you've developed?
I think what Gaffer's trying to do helps me a lot, and he's talking to me a lot and helped me in that sense. And also, I feel a bit more confident in myself, so just keep going, really.
And you've obviously replaced Abu, who's now moved to midfield. How big of a boots are they to fill at right back?
Well, Abu's has done brilliant, so I just, he's a great role model, so I just looked at him, I talked to him all the time, so, and he helps me as well, and you just keep going, really.
And you joined the club from Arsenal. How much has the experience there and the lines of Championship, other League Two sides, how do you think that's helped you since you've been here?
I think I've learned from every team I've been at. I've learned a lot. I can take something from every team into my game now, so I think